नमस्ते, योर फुल कुमारी दीदी इज हियर।
नमस्ते दीदी, व्हाट आर वी गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट टुडे?
टुडे वी आर ऑल गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द ग्रेट गायत्री मंत्र। डू एनी ऑफ यू रिमेम्बर द मंत्र?
आई रिमेम्बर दीदी। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्।
वेरी गुड, नाउ लेट्स ऑल ऑफ अस सिंग दिस मंत्र टुगेदर।
ओम भूर्भुवस्वः, ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं, तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि
धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्,
धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्।
Do you know what this mantra means?
No, Didi. Will you tell us?
Of course. The Gayatri mantra means, O Almighty, you are the creator of everything around us and the giver of life. We shall meditate under your divine light. O God, we pray to you and hope that you will direct our minds in the right direction.
I understand. We are asking God, the one who has made us all, to give us knowledge and intelligence to always do good things. Right, Didi?
Absolutely right. But kids, do you know that there's more to this mantra than just a prayer to God?
How? Tell us, Didi.
Well, the sounds we make while we are saying this mantra and the musical vibrations that are produced travel across the marvelous universe. Once the universe sends it back to us, it focuses our minds and increases our capacity for knowledge and intelligence. Isn't it magical?
Wow! But Didi, what if we don't know the meaning of the mantra and still recitate it?
Well, when you sit next to fire, the warmth reaches you, whether you like it or you don't. Similarly, when the mantra is chanted, whether you know the meaning or not, the vibrations will always reach you and benefit you. That's how powerful this mantra is. It is believed that people who chant this mantra every day are able to focus their minds and are able to become smarter and more knowledgeable.
Oh, that's so wonderful, Didi. Indeed, we felt amazing while chanting the mantra.
It's really refreshing. The same way we nourish ourselves every day by eating food, we must remember to nourish our minds every day too. To do that, you have to meditate every morning. When you wake up, just chant the mantra 11 times and you would be all energized for the day.
Okay, Didi. Thank you so much for telling us about this mantra and explaining its meaning.
My pleasure, kids. And that's all for today. See you soon.
Bye, Phulkumari Didi.
Bye-bye. Namaskar.